various reasons, whether it's your suit fitting or your alterations, we don't ask questions. We just make sure that we get all of your specific measurements taken. So, enough chit chat. Why don't we get started? Might help me to mark off From your never know. Sometimes someone's arm is longer. It's not typically noticeable, but sometimes the arms are a little bit different, which is why we like to measure both arms just to make sure we're symmetrical or that we have the correct measurements so everything fits you properly. Okay. So I'm going to get from your tops of your fingers to your hand again. Here we are. Good. Okay. Looks great. And now the circumference of your wrist. side. Okay. So, same thing on this side. I'm going to start with your out seam. I'm going to place this by your hip and bring it down to your heel here. Okay. Okay, that looks really good. Looks the same, but again, you never know. Something could be slightly off or a little asymmetrical, so that's why we take both. But this looks great. You look very symmetrical. Alright, I'm going to bring that up to the base of your heel, or sorry, the base of your ankle here. Okay. Good. So, minus a couple inches. Great. Alright, let's do the inseam. Great. Place that right here. And bring it down to your heel. Okay. And that looks good. And move it up to your base of your ankle here. And good. Circumference of your thigh and your ankle, as well as the length and width of your foot. All right, let's start with your thigh circumference. So I'm just going to bring this around here. Seems accurate to what you told me. And the width. Relax, I can bring you a drink or anything. Would you like anything?